Ready? Okay, so a man enters a monastery and decides to take a vow of silence. He is, however, allowed to speak two words every 10 years. So after his first 10 years, the abbot asks the man what words he has to say. Food bad. The abbot says, okay. Another 10 years go by. Again, he asks the man what he has to say. Bed hard. Finally, after 30 years, the abbot again asks the man what words he has to share. I quit. To which the abbot snaps back, well, I'm not surprised. You've been complaining ever since you got here.